When your car struggles to start or doesn't start at all, that's the sound of winter taking its toll on your car battery. So why does this happen? Car batteries rely on a chemical reaction between lead plates and a mixture of water and sulfuric acid for power. Cold temperatures slow that chemical reaction down, which reduces the charge in the battery. Also, the battery's got to work a lot harder to start that cold engine because the engine oil is thicker and more resistant in the winter. Well, now every battery eventually fails, but there are some things you can do to prolong your battery's life. First, regularly check and clean those battery terminals to prevent corrosion so it works and charges properly. Secondly, drive your car on a regular basis. This gives your alternator a chance to recharge your battery. And finally, avoid using accessories like the infotainment system or climate control when your engine isn't running.